Alright, today I'm putting TerraSig on my pots, okay? TerraSig is a white coating. The clay turns out brown if you don't do this, and I like the white and it gets shiny. TerraSig is, you can look it up, but it's particles of thin clay with something to make it stick. So I put the pot that I trimmed, and I let dry. This pot, I actually put my neighbor's name on the bottom, and now it's a dry piece of ceramics, and it hasn't been fired yet. And all I'm going to do is apply a coating of this TerraSig. TerraSig is in this mixture. Got to make sure when you apply it, you mix it up pretty regularly. And I'm just holding it on the outside and letting the pot spin and attach it. Now I notice this pot isn't quite in the center. So getting it closer to the center will have it spin more evenly. After I've applied three coats, and every time I apply a coat, I let it dry and then I apply another coat, I am going to take the pot, and I think they call it burnishing. I am going to rub it with plastic to kind of smooth it out. So I have a pot behind me that I did a little earlier, and I'll show you what that's like. You're actually just getting some pieces of plastic. You're taking the pot, that now this pot has TerraSig on it, and I'm just kind of buffing it. I'm rubbing in the surface, making sure all of the stuff I put on is rubbed on there nice and evenly. And you obviously have to handle it carefully because it's just dry clay and it has a tendency to, anything could happen with it. So, and that, then I'll put this in the kiln for the first firing with the other pots without TerraSig. And when they come out, they'll be ready to apply the horsehair in the second firing. All right, TerraSig.